We just got our rental car.
What did we get?
Camaro.
So we've been road tripping. We have a 2.5 hour drive from the airport to our hotel. We just came down to the beach and our hotel is like right across the street. So we're just walking down here for sunset. We're taking some pics, but yeah, we're right here at beautiful Huntington Beach. It's gonna be a good trip. Life is good.
Watch out.
Good morning. So today is kind of our first real day. We're starting off the morning by taking some photos. It's cloudy. Let me clean my lens.
Cloudy.
You're supposed to stop where I told you to stop.
Okay, so since we're gonna go walk around a little bit, I changed. So I'm just wearing these blue shorts and this shirt from H&M.
Arguably the best fish tacos I've ever had in my whole life. So we're going to dinner. We decided to get a little bit dressed up. But yeah, we're gonna go to like a cute burger place that's on the end of the pier.
She looks really beautiful.
He's so good to me. He's been saying that to me for like a half hour.
All right, OOTD. Black shirt, some rings, some jeans, and the boots. Ooh, ooh. Okay, and then mine is this 50s polka dot dress that I've wanted to wear forever and some silver heels. That's the look. Around an outlet mall, and I just bought a whole new outfit because I was cold in what I was wearing before. So we went into H&M and bought some clearance stuff. But this mall is super cute. It's super nice outside. today's day 3. Right now we are going to another Nike factory store and just kind of walking around this mall at Long Beach. We are going today from Huntington, where we were staying, over to just LA. That's what's happening today, but we can't check in until like 4 and it's like noon, so we have some time to spare. Film,
baby.
That's so annoying. Okay, so we just checked into our second place. I don't know, it's like kind of weird because we're staying in like a guest house and there was like other guys here when we showed up, like in the main part, and then it's like the guest house and there's like a pool, but I don't know, they like dipped, they like left, and then they just like left every single door open. And this isn't like a sketchy neighborhood or anything, this is like a really rich neighborhood too, but like I don't know. It's just kind of a weird situation. I think we're both a little like uneasy. So this is our place though. It's really cute. And then outside is this pool. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about. Like every door is like wide open because this is where we're staying. And then all these doors are just like wide open. He's gonna close this because they left the front door wide open too.
Okay, so we just left the place and now we are on our way to the Grove. And I've always wanted to go to the Grove because that's where all the YouTubers always go shopping.
So I'll see you at the Grove.
Diego has a restaurant picked out that's supposedly really nice, so we got all dressed up. Baby looks super handsome. I'm very lucky. And then I just have on these earrings that I love. These little earrings, they have like coins on them. I have this thing in my hair, and then I'm just wearing this pink dress, and this is Diego's sweatshirt.
Look how good you look. Aww, what a beautiful place. This is so pretty. Okay, so we were taking some photos first thing this morning, just around the place where we're staying. And then we are just gonna go explore LA. We have a bunch of stops that we're gonna make. And yeah, so today should be a really fun, eventful day. Say yeehaw!
Yee.
Thank you. have arrived at Beverly Hills. We're just walking down Rodeo Drive for a bit, and it's so nice outside. This is like the perfect weather. We're walking by all the stores right now that we can't afford and that are worth probably more than my entire life.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft.
Wait, which one is
there
which?
There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
We are back from our day in Hollywood. We're just making some food, and I think we're just gonna hang out here for the rest of the night. We might do some night swimming out in our pool if we can find a light. Yes, and just have a party, just the two of us. Because that's how it goes. Right.